Cyrax is captured by Sub-Zero and reprogrammed with new orders. Destroy Shao Kahn. With Kahn unable to detect the assassin's soulless presence, Cyrax delivers a successful sneak attack. But after eliminating Kahn and saving Earth, Cyrax awaits new orders from his Lin Kuei headquarters. The orders never come and Cyrax malfunctions. He ends up stranded in the middle of a vast desert, blindly heading towards his base.